Okay, guys, just run into random. Stop team stacking. Let's go. Come on. Random. Come on. Don't be a dick.
Do it.
Random. Get it up. Go. And I'm an alien anyways. Sweet! Rumble time. Let's see where everything's gonna handle. We know they're at control. Ooh, close spawns aren't nice. This is gonna be an interesting match. Because we know they're in control. So hopefully, Opha, you might want to go as fast as fucking possible because they're gonna be on our ass quick. Whee! Oh, I bit him in the foot! Fuck that! I bit him in the foot! You guys saw it! Right on! Whatever. Let him get his topograph up. Whatever. I don't care. Who is this dude at top of the okay. Dude at the top of subsector? What the fuck are you doing? N? Is he really just AFK? What a bitch. I think we've got a faggot AFKer.
I'm just gonna go AFK right as the round starts and be useless to the team and take up a slot.
I don't like that. Whatever. I think they're in C12. Yes, they are.
Yeah, they're close to C12, yeah. They're in the pipeline.
Smooth! John, kill it best! The recycling!
Already uneven. I hate this game.
Damn it.
I hate the people.
Did somebody rage put it in?
Yep.
Oh, no more. Bouncing.
Oh, the AFK dude quit. Oh, no! Will John McClane be able to kill the extractor, or will he have to go after Smooth? Oh, wait, no, he's not gone. And who the fuck is this dude at the top, if that's not N? Maybe he changed his name. I think he changed his name to a Chinese letter so he couldn't get kicked or something. Nope, it's still N. What the fuck? That is really weird. Oh yeah, I guess his name is the Chinese letters. Okay, so the Chinese letters dude is still just sitting there, AFK. So hey. Teams aren't that uneven. We just have an AFK dude.
Structure is under attack.
I like how you just tried to run.
There are like three Marines inside of C12.
They don't have pipe works. A pipeline, whatever. Getting a celerity.
Is this almost dead still? No, they fixed it. Alright, whatever. I'm gonna turn on my vision just in case celerity is available. Don't care, because I'm probably gonna die. Yep, there we go. Can I get it? Oh, come on! So close! I'm just so aggravated looking at this fucking stupid AFK son of a bitch. The teams are uneven now. Like, legitimately uneven. God damn it. Guys, they're pushing into the neck.
Yeah, they're heading to the pipeline. They're heading to the pipeline.
I don't know where the hell my team is.
Careful, they're on the harvester.
He starts shooting at the fucking hive as if there's a hive there. You're funny. You're a funny dude. What do you think, we have a shade hive already?
We don't even have a hive. A second hive. Although I wouldn't mind a second hive. I don't know. We've got a good control of the map, but at the same time, we don't have any control of the map. That's the problem. It's like they have C12, topograph, skylights, and that's it. But they can very easily just kind of walk over to one of the other bases and take it out.
Hive down in cargo.
They put a phase gate up in C12. Oh, it's not up yet. All right, good.
Yeah, get rid of it. There's three in Overlook. We're gonna be heading to Subsector.
Yikes! That was close. Okay. Incoming to C-12. Three Marines. I'm gonna be like the first to die. Unless I bail the fuck out. Okay. Less. Yes, let's eat the power nodes. This is a good idea. Good idea. Good, good idea. Not really, but okay. Three incoming to C-12 at top of
They're hitting the assist chain and nano grid. They just took out assist near nano grid, so.
Yep, guy in
there. Yeah, one guy in nano, need to get nano.
Roger, heading nano. Damn it. Got stuck in a wall. It's alright, alright. So we gotta get up to nano grid and take this dude out since I'm gonna take out the assist chain. I told you, we don't really have a lot of control. One dude can just run over and take it out easily. Do we have a. Oh, I thought that was a fade. That's just a regular dude. Dude at Nanogrid's dead. Structure is under attack. Oh boy. Yep, lots of Marines still incoming to C-12.
Holy
life bomb is under attack. Second half, 70. Place down a third hive in a pipeline.
It's not worth it, point blank. Get the fuck out of there.
There's still an Overlook.
I'll have the Overlook.
There's two in there right now. There's gonna keep hitting guys.
Alright, Overlook is down.
Damn it, got me to be good.
More incoming, though.
Our hive is complete.
Can you guys leave?
Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh, I didn't know he could get in there. Wow. Okay. There's a dude in the vents near, or he can get into the vents at least. Yeah. Vents at skylight.
I got.
That was funny as shit. Okay. Do we have adrenaline? We do. All right. It's
yeah,
base
we have
time.
Adrenaline. I'll be in your blink soon.
Okay.
I'm getting regen and carapace.
Okay.
There's four going into pipeline.
Oh, can I get a miss? I'm a fucking egg and I don't want to die. Please, 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 please let me a miss. No! 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 Oh, my 50 resources. Why didn't you warn me?
Pipeline. I did.
You did it like when they're coming around the corner.
Well, they were in that. What are you going to do?
I want you to turn back time and give me my fucking fade back. God damn it.
Yeah, they're all over pipeline.
I'm gonna stare at the hive until you drop an egg.
Until I drop an egg.
Just until you drop an egg. Cause I'm a sad, sad skulk.
If I get a spare 50, maybe.
I'm doing sad skulk puppy eyes.
They're all by the res node and pipe.
You know how effective a fade would be?
That's what I'm thinking.
Uh-huh. And you just got blink, so you might want to have some fades.
I didn't get blink yet, but...
Well, you think about it.
You're right.
Up there, behind you. Right. Your egg.
Yo! Cookie?
I'm gonna steal the shit out of that egg.
No! Go away, Cookie. Cookie, go help out at Pipeline.
I need people to get a pipeline so I can replace everything.
Adrenaline! Yay! I'm so spoiled. I'm such a spoiled little brat. I lost my fate! Commander, give me one!
AFK and Overlook with a
Nazi. I killed him.
It's totally his fault, though, because they spawned over here. Whoa! Okay. That's a lot of Marines.
Lifeborn's under attack.
And a scan. Blink's at 25%.
Got him.
Structure is under attack.
Pipeline is clear. For now.
Yeah.
Do they have a phase gate, though? Yeah, they have a phase gate. They have a phase gate inside C-12.
Yeah, we need to get rid of that. We need to get an attack right here. C-12. And then phase gate overlook. Yeah, so.
There's a phase gate overlook, too. Well,
five Marines inside of the neck. Holy titty bits. Wow. Where's that phase gate? Oh, it's not over here. Actually, no, there isn't any phase gate down here.
They're in pipeline. They're going for it. 4 or 5.
They want pipeline for their own expansion.
I spawned my guy.
Hey!
Blink's at 95%.
Don't need it. Okay, maybe I do. I need Blink to fucking run away!
Structure is under attack.
Guys at Pipeline are dead momentarily. Fuck that guy, he was just gonna try and camp the corner. I don't think so. Uh-oh. Two dudes with a shotgun! Jesus. Shotgunner heading into the neck. Watch out, Lurk.
Pipeline, I'll play them high.
Oh shit! They have an entire armory and shit back here. Holy hell! I think they gave up on the space gate. Yeah, they recycled it. Okay.
They should have.
Dropped a hive and pipeline.
Probably gonna go overlook
then? Overlook, we took it down power. Oh, took it down power, but They're getting power back up. There's like four Marines over there. I hear them all repairing.
Ooh, look at this extractor, which was never fucking healed from my last attack on it. Wow. Or maybe somebody else attacked. I don't know. Yep, phase gain side overlook. Taking out the extractor and topograph and then heading into their base. Fades at topograph. Fuck that army. Come on. Okay, fine. Just leave me to attack by myself. Thank you, Fades. No, don't bother now. Fuck those two. I don't think so.
I got your back, bro. We got two skulls coming.
If we had three fades attack their base at the same fucking time, that would have been amazing. But no.
Power.
I'd like to blame the other two fades. Not my fault. So far, so good, though. I mean, we're doing good. It's just that, yeah, that rush was a fail when only one dude comes in to do it.
It overlooks clear, like the extractor.
Yeah, it overlooks clear.
Overlook is clear. No power.
This game is over.
Yeah, then expansion.
Where'd that dude go? Maybe he dropped down.
I hit Pokemon,
nope.
I think they just scanned it. People are C12 or something.
Yep, they're C12. Whee! I feel bad for that dude. I bet he didn't even think that I was gonna do that.
Somewhere. Yeah, they're gonna come to the pipeline.
This map's bullshit though, because all three hives are on the bottom.
Yeah, so
oh shit! C12's got two dudes with a shotgun. And they're dead.
Thank you. Start hives at 95%.
Is it me or is the taunt for the every other thing except for the gorge just kind of disappointing? You know what? This isn't worth it. They're just gonna walk away.
Did they recycle Cookie?
A little bit. Yeah. Actually, I'm just gonna have a little.
I just want it to be really creepy.
Come up!
I hear him going C12.
I see him going C12.
Oh, God.
Onos, help me out here, broski.
Four.
There you go.
Onos, I'm gonna get you stomp.
Get that stomp up.
How did I get into the event in Skylight?
I don't know. That's happened to me a couple of times.
They were like
easy. You just like walk up a tilted ramp thing on the wall.
Oh! Wow, GG. Okay.
Good job.
I guess they recycled their
energy
portal. Yeah. GG. Whoosh. Whoosh.
But I got the upgrade.
Mm-hmm. Alright guys, come on. Don't be dits. Don't be assholes. Let's rumble. Rumble. Random. Random rumble.
Yeah, you're right. Random, yeah.
Random. Get in that random. Don't be cool. Team Stacker. Random. Be awesome. Random. There we go.
Alien.
Still alien.
Okay.
Oaf, oh wonderful leader of ours.
Am I commanding again?
I suppose you are.
Okay.
I hear walking. Time to do some harassment.
Controls. Oh no, they're in control.
There we go.
Yeah, they're always in control.
have a glowstone pick.
Yeah! Fuck yeah, Gorge or Skull Crush! Aww, Zoro took us out.
Yeah, strong start.
We got an infantry portal, so that's nice. Oh, but they're taking out Nanogrid. Why do
oh,
we?
Oh crap! I need to get to Nanogrid.
Two Gorges.
One more to Nanogrid.
Okay, yeah, go to Nanogrid.
I don't want to lose that. Considering.
I don't want to lose that.
Just dropped it.
You got one harvester. That's it. Okay.
No. Nope.
We'll be good. See? Wait, no, he's still alive. Now he's not. He's dead.
Okay.
Oh, he's got buddies. And he's dead.
Can I get a Gorge?
Hey, look who's back. The Chinese symbol dude.
I've already built my stuff up here.
The other Gorge.
Erwin, can you go to...
Go to Nanogrid. I request.
Nom 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 nom. Hello, I am Cal. Oh boy, oh boy, oh fuck. Oh, I didn't even get to the vent. Look at you doing, Gorgy! Look at you, Gorgy, just moving along. No. Okay, let's move on. Oh, we never rebuilt the harvester and nanogrid? I thought we did. Or did they come in and take it out? Guys in West Junction, what are you doing? Why aren't you going into nanogrid? What the fuck?
I don't know, I thought it was...
Nanogrid is damn great.
Damn it. Okay, now they have like a fuckload of people. Damn it, dudes in West Junction.
We can't let them keep it. So much res. They're in system waypointing. One more in system waypointing.
System waypointing?
I'll go to Nano. I'm just jumping at the same time.
Well, hey, look, there's this dude who I'm not gonna fucking confront because he's got like 5,000 different buddies. Okay, where does this go? I can go through the other door.
Let's...
They have an armory in here? Don't let them get a phase gate. There's only two, there's only two, there's only two.
Why did people do a scallops? That's my real question.
I don't know, let him take out an extractor if he can.
Cargo.
Do it at Skylights, go
like
do something.
Only other extractor. Cargo.
Cargo, they got phase gate up in Nanogrid. Oh boy.
Phase up in Nanogrid.
Where? What is my team doing?
Get to cargo.
They took it out already. Yeah. GG. Unbelievable. Resist it.
Went up to Skylights because we said there was a done and Nano. Best solution to that is to kill all the rest of the red.
We're in pipeline. That's our only other tractor we have.
God damn it! You fucking kidding me? They're over there too. How is a marine doing more fucking damage than? This is ridiculous. This is frustrating me.
Don't. We need to, like, get rid of Nanogrid. We need to, like, stop worrying about Tuppo and Skylights and head to Nano.
Fuck that dude! All right, I killed the dude at pipeline. Resist it. I saw that the power wasn't on. I saw that the power node wasn't on there, so I just knew that the extractor. Say what?
My sys chain's down.
Yeah, that's why I said put it back up.
No, like all across the map, all my sys.
Well, that tends to happen when your sys chain goes through cargo. They fucking attack cargo. I was gonna go lurk, and then I realized we don't even have that. Oh, we might need a shift soon. We're running out of eggs. I think that might be why we're kind of low on actual people around the map.
If we're gonna take skylights, we're all gonna go in at the same time, because this two or three at a time isn't gonna...
We don't want to take skylights, we want to take out nano
skylights when I was...
Or, I meant... sorry.
Oh, hey, Celerity. Damn it. There we go.
Got you, Celerity.
Celerity's up. Use it.
I don't even know how we knew we were there, trust me. Oh, Jesus.
I used to get rid of two in the net.
Okay, alright, alright.
There's a lot.
We're scanned.
I'm killing the extractor because it is fun. I hope they don't have a well mill because then they'll rip just repair it. But I don't give a fuck. Topograph extractor is down. Can they see me from here? I don't actually know. They can totally see me, can they?
Are we meeting up for nano or no? Where's everyone going?
We sort of need to get rid of that,
don't
but...
notice me.
Do they have C-12? Anyone know?
They got mines and nano.
Damn it!
Too hard.
Hey, I totally had the drop on him. If that dude at Topograph doesn't kill Dizzy, Dr. Jaeger, I am so disappointed in you.
Argo.
Wow. Maybe it's Jagger. I'm gonna say Jaeger. Jaeger bomb.
Put on alien vision. To go from up.
That's a lot of mines. Okay. Nanogrid is just filled to the fucking brim with mines. I don't know what we're gonna do. They have Nanogrid, which isn't actually that big of a deal, as long as we can keep all their other stats from going up. But we're not keeping those. We're not preventing that either.
Going up to Harassner main. Yeah. Oh, no, we got people going to nano.
Oh, there's a mass push going to cargo. You should hit nano grid
The four marines in cargo.
We got skylights. Let's get their base, not that RT. See if we can take out their upgrades. Something that costs money.
You can try taking out the power. That costs something.
They're just destroying cargo right now.
Damn it! Fucking mines. I don't know why people never go for the power when it's like absolutely necessary. So did you guys take out anything?
Got an infantry portal almost all the way down, and that's about it.
I think you should have got for the pipeline. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna keep on trying to harass down a grid's power, but grid. Never mind,
we
mine!
We need.
God damn. It's just so annoying with those mines. Why are we going
it's
for the fucking
energy? Probably gonna put phase gates in there.
Where the hell am I? Oh, I thought I spawned over like by the dome, because the hallway looks pretty much the similar. I still think that if you're gonna head into their base, you should just take out the power node, just power down everything at once.
If power doesn't really do anything. I don't think I can kill them by myself, but I can at least waste some of their excess money by breaking the easy shit.
Yeah, but if we take out the power, then all of a sudden no phase gates, no observatory, distress beacon. No spawning.
Yeah, but he's got max and stuff, so I can kill it in one life.
I don't know, I just mean like, I don't mean like when you're taking it out by yourself, but I mean if there's like four of you, sometimes maybe, you could take that out pretty quick.
They take out a cargo.
And it's like they don't
have nano. So as long as they have
nano. I don't know. If we can do something that ends up getting that phase gain nano grid down, we can easily take it back.
Yeah, because they can't distress beacon there, but they pick out Carter and they can fight them, so it's like too hard for it.
You gotta fuck this extractor. What's that? You're trying to build an extractor? Yeah, well, let's see how long that lasts, huh? Boom! Dead! Oh, that fucking extractor is being kept barely alive by those mechs. Okay, good job. Alright, Skylight went down. Okay.
Their nano doesn't have any protection, other than a phase gate.
And mines.
And a million mines.
I think they have phase and pipeline. Yeah, they have phase and pipeline.
I wish us setting off the mine would do friendly fire, because then yeah, that wouldn't be so it wouldn't be so overpowered. They can just put it down everywhere. God damn it! I mean, I'm surprised we even have two fucking hive or two harvesters, because we're just getting fucking rail ground into the ground. Oh, four skulks in skylights. Mm. Oh, watch out! He's in the vent. Alright, he's down.
Observatory's down in their base right now.
Alright. I'm heading over there. Skylights, just go, just go, just go. Skylights.
Just go, just go.
Okay. So much for that.
Jesus.
Yeah.
They were already there because I harassed them. I took out their, observatory. They all came in. That's when you guys...
Alright, can we clear out cargo? Maybe pipelines? Try to get...
They have pipelines.
Pipeline.
Cargo.
They're trying to get pipeline.
We're not in cargo at all.
No, yeah. We're just phase cargo.
God damn it all. I hate
can't
this
can't just let them have it, because one base you could lose.
Well, they have the resources to not care.
I mean, without two pies, we can't get detected in.
So we at least need cargo, but we also need pipeline.
Two is good enough to at least be able to push them out of stuff.
Yeah, if we can... With two hours, we can push my man.
Okay, yeah, have fun. I'm gonna go harass Topograph. Oh, Topograph isn't even up.
The phase gate.
Darling, stop it, you piece of shit. Nom 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 nom. Oh, it's because he's Darlington. Okay. I thought he was just like saying, Darling!
Hello on X.
You piece of shit!
Yeah.
C-12 back
can't,
down.
Can't spin at you.
Hello, pipeline.
Phase gate.
Wow.
You just ran by phase gate.
I know I did. That's because I want to take out the power node.
Some phase there and then just phase away.
Yeah, I saw that.
Okay, it's now bad.
Power node and pipeline is down. They won't be able to phase. Get to pipeline.
Well, you guys hit base. They're base. Are you?
Go for their upgrade.
And everyone dies to mines.
Mine.
That's fucking great. Okay. Well, so much for me taking out the power node pipeline.
Cal, it's me and you versus the world.
Holy shit, that's a sentry! Sentry battery's dead. Oh, Jesus! God damn it. You know, I wish aliens had fucking map teleporting capabilities. That'd be nice. I don't know, it just feels really underwhelming that, like, they can teleport base to base, and what are we, and someone's like, oh, well, you aliens have speed. Yeah, speed that makes us walk fucking 30 seconds to the enemy's base. Yeah, oh man, that's good. Man, what the fuck speed? You know, I really don't have an idea what the fuck we're doing anymore. They have sentries now.
I'm done.
Either focus on getting a new hive and some new abilities up, or go bio bomb and we can take one or two things out pretty easily.
We need a second hive to get the bio bomb.
I need a hive. We need to take cargo or pipeline, but cargo would be better because cis chain wouldn't make it.
They have a command station here.
Or we can just hit their main base.
And they have grenade launchers up. Fantastic!
Into their main base. We're gonna do anything. We can give it a shot, I guess.
Well, just try not to run into mine en masse, and I think maybe you'll live a little bit longer.
I think their only infantry ports are in the main place.
Jesus, do you see how fucking far the infantry portal launches people? This is just really appalling.
Yeah, it's hard to take them out when they got full upgrades now.
Fade.
I'm willing to volunteer to go into GG.
Hi, I'm a fade, and I'm probably gonna die really quickly.
Yeah.
Get the fuck out.
I'll go with to die then.
Only had regen. Oh wait, we need two hives.
That's a lot of dudes. I don't even want to go into nanogrid. I don't even know what I want in life. They can go nanogrid, we can attack the main base, topograph. What do you think, Axis?
Don't bother with it.
Yeah.
No, let's hit a base. Actually, something worthwhile. Let's go step on some light.
Why don't we just head to, like, cargo instead of waste your 50 res on dying?
Because I'd rather spend my 50 res of dying on their base. Oh, they're beaconing! And I get killed by a fucking flamethrower.
I was really hoping you were gonna stay behind.
No, I got stuck on the fucking corner and I lost my fade and I don't even care anymore. I just want this round to be over with so we can get a new round and maybe not fail as badly as this one.
Just have everyone group up in Skylight, the entire team, just trying to get the power node down in the main base. It's the only chance, really. And I do mean everyone.
Yep, every single person needs to get to fucking Skylights. Doesn't matter what the hell you think you're gonna do, doesn't matter if they're attacking our base,
yeah,
get to Skylights. Just get to Skylight.
We can't win unless we do it.
Ignore that marine, come to Skylight.
They have jetpacks. You're not gonna do much against that dude. Or kill him. Come on, get to Skylight. Come on.
Chance here.
Skylight, good.
We need everyone here.
Every single person needs to drone in, go straight for either the sentry battery or the fucking power node. Both, probably.
Power.
Wait. Hold on.
I think it's go time. They saw that. They know we're all here.
Yeah.
I don't think this attack's gonna work. Bail! And he's dead too. Can we just Just let's just all F4 at this point. God damn it.
Yeah, I think that's okay.
F4. Everybody F4.
I'm down to F4.
Fuck. God damn it.
Well, it was fun, if nothing else.
We tried. That's what matters the most, I guess.
Okay, that's what I'm telling you guys. You gotta be aggressive. That's how you bring in as Marines. That's how you do it.
That was the only fun game I've ever played.
Map change!
That's what I'm telling you, Marines gotta be aggressive.
Everyone go random. Sweet.
But map change. Random, map change. It's about to map change.
Yeah, about to
map change!